Thank you. Determine the current in the circuit. Applied at D is equal to 0 as shown in figure. Não, pode ir para isso.